Everyone knows that a man and woman's best friend is a four-legged furry creature, so naturally, you'll want to bring them along on any ride that you possibly can. At Toyota of Clermont, we won't be the ones to stop you from doing so. Instead, we encourage you to ride around with your pets, but what we do have are some suggestions as to how you can travel safely with them in your new Toyota. Tip number one, all paws in the vehicle. Allowing your furry buddies to look outside the window can cause ear, nose, or throat infections from open air. You'll also run the risk of them being hit by debris, road ornaments, or another car. So instead of having the window wide open for their heads to stick out, crack it open to humor them. Tip number two, invest in important safety features. This includes a seatbelt harness and a car barrier. It'll help to keep your pet in place so they're safe while the car is in motion. Tip number three, bring snacks. You could use snacks to reward good behavior. It'll teach your pet how to act in the future when they're in the car with you. Tip number four, make frequent bathroom breaks. If you're going to be on a long car ride, you need to make sure you stop every so often so that your pet can take a bathroom break, especially if they've been rewarded for their good behavior several times already. The last thing you want is a little present dropped onto the seat of your new Toyota. Tip number five, don't leave them alone. The heat in a car rapidly increases, making temperatures harmful for any living creature. So either take them with you for whatever errands you run, stop by a drive-thru, or bring a friend along that can keep them company in the car while you do your thing. The final tip is the hardest to obey because all you want to do is be close to your little buddy. We get it. But you cannot drive with pets on your lap. It's a major distraction and nothing good can come out of it. Once you have all that set, all you're missing is to find the perfect ride for both you and your furry friend. Stop by Toyota of Clermont today and check out our inventory. We're located at 16851 State Road 50, just off the Florida Turnpike.